I'm playing as Demon Ghostface, or Devil Ghostface, or whatever you could call it. I got the mask today. I will play as Ghostface with another red cloak, but with the devil mask, and then I will change the mask back to the regular mask and play as I already play as Ghostface already as his normal version, but there's a second version I still need to do. I only bought money for the mask. I did not bought money for the other two like suits. The other red suit. I already had like enough for to buy that other red suit. And I think the other one I also bought, I think, some money I already had. I'm readied up. I will get other like horror icons like Halloween, Freddy Krueger, the dude from the Saw movie, the pig dude or pig lady, I don't even know. I already got Leatherface. I will maybe buy skins for Leatherface, maybe one of them, because I look at them, they're not really cool. Only the Ghostface is cool. I don't know for the other skins like Jason and Freddy Krueger. I mean, Michael Myers, not Jason. Jason's not even in this game. I wish he's in this game. Michael Myers, I will check the skins for him as well. If I buy the character and a skin. Same with Freddy Krueger. I was gonna buy him, but if the skins are not that good, I'm not gonna buy the skins. Like Leatherface, I will maybe buy like one skin and that's it. Same with the other killers, and their skins are not that cool. I'm just gonna buy one skin, aka like one mask, one suit, and one prop. I'm not gonna say the actual word, the pokey thing. Hey Anthony, what's up, my friend? How are you doing, my dude? Already in it. Hey, I would not be at school tomorrow, okay? So see you next Monday then. I need to have like two people, like someone read my comments and You lucky son of a beep. Oh, all of them are escaped.